Senator Sherrod Brown's vision for Ohio jobs is out of focus. Sherrod Brown supported President Obama's $453 billion tax increase. Higher taxes on manufacturers that could cost Ohio jobs. Brown even backs Obama's new small business tax, burdening Ohio's small businesses and threatening job creation. Sherrod Brown, an out-of-focus vision that costs Ohio jobs. Crossroads GPS is responsible for the content of this advertising.